Kind of bluegrass from our Franklin County roots. Franklin County in the house. Yeah, I wrote this song when I was stoned. I was in middle school at the time.
Then I came out the blues. It's a bluegrass song.